Hashanah.
And we're beginning Rosh Hashanah.
To say it's the beginning of a new world and a new year.
To say it's the beginning of a new world and a new year.
And this is not the way it can stay.
And this is not the way it can stay.
Yom Hadin. And on this day of judgment, we are finding the banks in default of ethical conduct.
Yes! Yes.
And we know that that is a reality of the not this bank only, but of all the major banks, all the national banks, Bank of America, Chase,
Citibank,
Wells Fargo.
They all have engaged systematically in exploitative treatment of the people who give them the money and deposit there. They have taken our money and used it not to serve any larger social purpose, but solely to advance themselves and make more profit at the expense of the 99% of the population. This on Rosh Hashanah, on the new year, and the day of judgment, and the beginning of a 10-day process of individual transformation and social transformation.
In our world,
we talk a lot
about sex, but we don't talk enough about money. Those of us who don't have it.
Those of us who don't have it.
I'm not so happy about it. And there may be some shame in this world. Of not having what's enough for our families. And it's about time for us to talk and to cry out.
It's time for the